Sweeping in from the plains, the towering tornado that devastated suburbs of Oklahoma City. This amateur footage was captured by a member of staff at a KFC fast food restaurant in Newcastle, which borders the town of Moore.
Oh my God! That's a big, big tornado.
It shows the ferocity of the twister as it approaches Moore, where winds of up to 200 miles per hour ripped through houses and schools. At least 91 are feared killed, including 20 children, making it the deadliest US tornado in 2 years.